They say that life should be something you love. I disagree, cause sometimes, man, I'm really hating. Never should you judge a person for wanting the drugs until you wanna stand a motor for that situation. I find myself being tied to my pain, like I'm trapped up in this coffin, being bound in my chains. As I'm searching for a way out of the terror condemned, all the shackles on my wrist breaking tear through my skin. See, I hate being me, I swear, and having things I did. But I keep holding on, cause I don't wanna see it dead. All friends and family say you're losing yourself.
No, duh, cause the brain is abused as well.
I don't understand why I got these struggles I have, and why it's laying on me heavy till I come to collapse. As I'm talking to the Lord, who I'm knowing is there, down on my knees as I'm going in prayer, like
I'm drowning now. I'm sinking now. Will you take my hand, hold me out this misery?
I'd be lying if I said that suicide wasn't something that I thought about often. Like I'm playing up my funeral and picking out my coffin. But that's just something I think when I'm just shuffling away. As I run around these corners of this humbling face, as I try to be this person that I love for a day. To the mothers and the fathers who miss living the stress, to the sisters and the brothers and the kids in the press. I know exactly how it feels looking death in the eye, staring down that lonely barrel like you ready to die. But I promise you it gets better, problems will come. You just gotta face them head on every stronger today. You're gonna have that voice of doubt saying drunk when it runs, but you gotta dig deep into the conquer the pain.
Trisha.